Soldiers lived here in the 1700s. German settlers moved in the 1800s. one of the oldest and lowest bridges here on the river. And even though it's built in the 1890s, it can still take the weight of modern cars, trucks, and buses, thanks to the unique hinge design that you'll see underneath. Now this year, 2017, San Antonio was voted the most romantic city in the United States. This little island right here is known as Marriage Island. Very popular spot to get engaged or married. Averaging about 364 weddings a year. We know it is good luck to get married on that island because one of my co-workers, he was married on the island. Three times. Now, directly in front of us is one building that you do not want to visit during your stay here in San Antonio. I know it's unusual for a tour guide to tell you where not to go, but the orange building with the green roof, that's the local courthouse, the Barron County Courthouse. Opened in 1896, making it the longest movie Ghostbusters, the original one, not the remake. Yeah, this building right here, this building was not in any of the movies. Very romantic tradition. You guys remember my co-worker I told you about earlier? He loved this tradition. Only one clock up there, but it all carries downriver with such force that when it hit the wall right there to the right, took root, started growing. You can still see the tree growing out of the wall there. Now that's a local legend. Whether or not it's true, we don't know. We do know how high the floodwaters went in 1921. If you take a look to the left, you'll see the chandeliers of the Drury Inn and Suites. That's how high the floodwaters went in 1921. About 9 to 12 feet above street level, 9 to 12 feet above the bridges that we are traveling underneath. Do not see the river walk every day.